Hi, I'm Ruben Saltzman, and today I'm going to show you how to clean up moldy caulk the easy way. So I know what you're thinking. I'm a home inspector. Why am I talking about how to clean your house? I don't know. So if you've got some moldy caulk, you want to take care of it, it's really simple. You just need some basic stuff that you already have sitting around your house. So start off by gathering your supplies. You're going to need a small mixing bowl, some bleach, some baking soda, some type of brush to spread it around, maybe an old paintbrush, maybe a basting brush, some type of brush. You're going to need some plastic wrap. You can either use the flat twine, the stuff that comes on a small roll, or just traditional saran wrap. Either one of those works fine. And you'll need a respirator, something, because bleach fumes are nasty. I strongly recommend don't do this project without wearing a respirator the entire time you're working with bleach. It is just, it's evil stuff. And grubby clothes. You want to wear grubby clothes, because if you spill any bleach, spatter it on yourself, whatever, you're going to wreck your clothes. So get some old clothing. Get all your stuff together, and you start off by mixing some baking soda and bleach together. You want to go pretty heavy on the baking soda, pretty easy on the bleach, because you're going to want to get kind of a thick consistency to this paste once you get it all right. And I keep adding more and more baking soda to get the right consistency. But once it's somewhat thick and it's going to spread pretty well with your brush, you're good. And this is not an exact science. So as you can see, I have to keep adding more and more baking soda to get it just right. Once you get that done, and of course you're wearing your respirator at this point, head to the offending bathroom with the moldy caulk, take your brush and spread the bleach paste solution all over the moldy caulk. And go generous with it, because bleach is cheap and baking soda is cheap. Really go nuts with this stuff. Get it all over the affected areas. And then once you're done with that, take your plastic wrap and cover it. The whole purpose of this step is just to prevent the bleach from evaporating too quickly. You really want it sitting on the affected moldy areas. Let it sit there for about an hour or so. If you come back and it's still moldy after sitting there for an hour or so, take a spray bottle, put some bleach in there, and spray down your shower wall. As the water drains down the wall, through capillary action, it's gonna get pulled behind the plastic wrap and it's gonna resaturate your baking soda paste. Let it sit for another hour and then come back again. You can repeat this as many times as needed, but I'll tell you, I had some really nasty caulking in my old home and I only had to repeat the process once. And once I was all done, I pulled the plastic away, I rinsed it all down with water, and it was like, it looked like it was brand new. I mean, it was just sparkling white. And I've had a lot of people comment on my blog that this worked amazingly well for them. So I didn't just have good results myself. Lots of people have found that this works really well. So that's the long and short of it. Thank you so much for watching, and good luck with your own moldy caulk.